This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce black gum, also sometimes called bee gum. Got the name bee gum because the hollow trunks were sometimes used for beehives in the olden days. Black gum or bee gum has alternate leaf arrangement, simple leaves. They're oftentimes very shiny on top and a nice dark green color, as you can see. Smooth twigs, and one of its characteristics in the fall is oftentimes really striking red to maroon fall color. This is the second week of September, and we're already starting to see a little bit of fall color on this tree, and gives a hint as to what kind of fall color show this has the potential to produce. Black gum has interesting branches that come out almost at a 90 degree angle from the trunk. This also provides a very striking appearance both in the landscape and also in woodlands, and a pretty good identification characteristic. The bark on black gum can vary quite a bit. It's either an alligator hide pattern or more longer running ridges like we see here. It can vary in color from this light grayish brown to more of a deep brown or dark gray. Black gum is getting more and more attention all the time for landscape planting because of this attractive fall foliage and interesting form of the twigs and branches. In addition, black gum also produces small dark berries that birds relish.